Other news now, and the government in Turkey says Islamic State militants have been driven out from their last position along the country's border with Syria. Syrian forces laid siege to rebel strongholds in the war-torn city of Aleppo, leaving about 250,000 people cut off from the outside world once again. Fears are mounting about a furthered humanitarian crisis. Aleppo was once Syria's economic powerhouse, but after anti-government protests began in March 2011, the city has been ravaged by an ongoing civil war. It has been roughly divided between government control in the west and rebel control in the east since mid-2012. But in recent months, regime forces have slowly began to close in on the east.